They fire a powerful jet of water at their target. The best shooters will grow quickest. With food scarce, there's a race among small fish to master the water jet technique. But it's difficult to perfect. A fish must adjust its jet based on the prey's size and distance, and then compensate for the way light bends as it passes through the water surface.